just took Sector Bravo.
Contact, we've engaged the enemy.
Take them down and secure your objectives. Sectors than they do. Good work. Sector Delta has been secured.
Delta One is under attack.
What are the enemy vehicle? 320 degrees.
150 meters away.
Objective taken by hostile.
Hostile troop movement. 50 degrees. 200 meters.
Enemy
tank located.
300
degrees. 150 meters. Tango on that
lost an objective.
030 degrees. 250 meters away.
An objective has been captured by enemy forces. The enemy just secured Sector Bravo.
Enemy vehicle, 300.
20 degrees. 250
meters away.
Majority of sectors under our control.
Golf objective secure. Sector under control.
Shit.
Give me a sit rep. No patch took objectives back. Now they have to hold them.
Oh, fucking son of a bitch!
Cancel order! Marking the hostile!
30 degrees! 150 meters away!
Hostile infantry! 320
degrees! 200 meters!
Alpha Bravo 1 begun by our forces.
They're digging into their reinforcements now.
every soldier mark. 330 degrees. 200 meters.
Sector Echo is in Allied hands.
I see their tank. 220 degrees. 150 meters.
We have majority control of the sector. Control of Sector Charlie. The initiative is ours. We've secured more sectors than them. Hostiles are trying to seize one of our objectives. They've lost troops and material, down to 50%.
Hostile located 080 degrees. Enemy soldier. Marching danger 110. Ammunition here.
We've got troops going for Bravo 1.
Hostile troop movement. 120
degrees. 170 meters.
We're burning resources. Stay in this. Sector Bravo has fallen to hostiles. Thank you.
has conquered more sectors than us.
Multiple infantry, 300 degrees, 250.
We are initiating an attack on Bravo 1.
30 degrees, 250
meters! The outcome looks promising. We control the majority of sectors.
150 meters!
Sector Alpha secure.
Bravo 1. Hostile infantry.
050
degrees. 250
meters away.
We have full control of Sector Charlie.
Construct 2 targeted. Attack.
Contact! 40 de- down! Hostile troop movement. 300 degrees. 170 meters.
We've got the reserves. This is our last shot.
Comrades, that was a hell of a fight.